Good evening. I'm WLWT meteorologist Eric Zarnitz. Well, the rain came to an end this afternoon, and some locations seeing quite a bit of it, especially up around Wilmington, where they had over 2 inches. Most spots right around that 1-inch mark, though, in Mount Auburn, Cincinnati, close to an inch. 8/10 at Lincoln Airport, over 1.25 inches in Hamilton, and at CVG in Northern Kentucky, about 3/4 inch. Of course, now the WLWT radar is showing dry conditions, not too much to worry about, at least here. Our temperature is 77 degrees, our winds out of the west at 10 miles an hour, and despite that tropical system leaving us, it still feels pretty tropical out there with our humidity around 82%, our dew point in the lower 70s. Now, because the dew point and the humidity are both so high, temperatures won't fall all that much tonight. 74 degrees in Mount Orb, 77 degrees in Cincinnati, 77 degrees in Warsaw, 77 in Brookville. Most of these numbers falling perhaps into the lower 70s. If you're lucky, maybe the upper 60s, and some patchy fog possible late tonight and early tomorrow morning. Of course, the remnants of Bill now affecting the East Coast, well out of our area. In fact, most of our clouds have started to clear out. But what we are watching is this cold front. There was a tornado watch posted for western portions of Illinois, and these storms are going to hold together across Illinois and then weaken once they hit Indiana. Maybe just a few sprinkles left for us late tonight and early tomorrow morning. The cold front is pretty much going to stall out across the Ohio Valley. And what that means is another chance for storms as we head into the afternoon. After the heating of the day, that front pretty much reignites. So you can see the entire tri-state under a slight risk. What that means is it's a little higher than the marginal risk. Slight risk means we're going to see some spotty storms that could be on the strong to severe side. The biggest threat with the line as it moves through tomorrow will be with gusty winds. And of course, because we've seen so much rain the last few days, any additional rainfall could aggravate some flooding. Of course, I don't expect a huge deal here, but some minor flooding a possibility with those storms on our Sunday afternoon. Here's your Father's Day forecast, starting off with temperatures in the 70s. By the afternoon, we'll make it up to about 88 degrees. The chance for rain, because we'll see those lingering rain showers from that front off to the north and west, we'll keep a shot for some sprinkles in the morning. Most of us will be dry. The best chance for rain, late afternoon, and this is where we could also see some severe weather. Anytime between about 2 in the afternoon till 7 or 8 o'clock at night, that's the window we'll be looking at. Future cast showing quiet conditions tonight. Again, maybe a passing rain shower as those thunderstorms dramatically weaken across Indiana. Tomorrow morning, that boundary is still in the area, and after we heat up a little bit, we'll see some showers popping up during the afternoon, possibly even some stronger storms as things get going down to our south and east. So Father's Day, not a washout. It's going to be warm with some scattered showers, but you're going to be able to squeeze in a little barbecue and maybe even a Reds game in during the afternoon. As far as Monday goes, that boundary is still in the area. In fact, it's going to work back to the north, bringing in some hotter air, and that means still a chance for a few scattered storms in the mix there too, pretty much like the rest of the week. Your forecast tonight, 71 degrees, partly cloudy skies, still humid. Tomorrow morning, some sunshine during the afternoon. That'll be our best chance for storms, a high of 88 degrees. And your 7-day forecast shows temperatures staying between 85 to 90 degrees all week long. Now, there are a couple of signs by next weekend we could be falling into a cooler weather pattern because we've been so far above average for the last couple of weeks. Even average will feel nice.